So this is one of my favorite stories and favorite things that happened to me of all time. It's honestly one of the best things that's ever happened in my whole years of school. It's literally the best thing. So it was a day like any other, and the time starts rolling around when it's getting around that time to get home, but it's not yet. And it's like the second to last class of the day, and we're in class, and this class called tech, and it's kind of boring, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so I was in tech and it was boring. So the teacher, she puts on a video for us to watch, and I'm like so bored. And this is when my best friend like sat in front of me. He was always messing about and stuff, and I notice he puts his head down, and I'm like, yeah, he's asleep. So we look, and we're watching a bit, and we notice the teacher hasn't moved much, and I'm like, what the heck? And everyone else notices it too, and I'm like, oh god, what's happened to her? And then we look closer, and she's asleep. Like, the teacher had just fallen asleep. So one of the kids in my class, he was like, he said the teacher's name. He was like, are you okay? I don't know, but he said her name, and then everyone was like talking and stuff, and everyone was getting out of their chairs. People were trying to wake up my friend that was in front of me, and we were like, come on, wake up. He was like, oh, what? And then we're like, the teacher's asleep. And then he's like, really? And then he like, they start like talking, everyone starts talking, and then the kid that was trying to get the teacher's attention like jumped up and made like this really big banging sound, and then the teacher jumped up and she was like, what? And then everyone was like, he fell asleep, and she's like, no, I just dozed off for a second, I wasn't really asleep. And then I was like, oh, really? Really? You were literally asleep? I didn't say that out loud, but yeah, she was pretty much asleep, bro. Everyone was like, yeah, I don't think she dozed off. And she didn't. She was, like, asleep. Because we were all being loud and we were all talking. She was not doing anything, and she's, like, a very strict teacher. So, I don't know. But yeah, and she's like, it happens to the best of us. And I'm like, really, bro? You're a teacher. Come on, you gotta be doing your job. Come on. But yeah, so that's the story. I was like, wow, you're not doing your job. Yeah. If you're seeing this, teacher, I'm sorry that I made this video and stuff. I'm kind of exposing you, I guess. If the school watches my videos, well then, they're probably gonna question me, and then that's not gonna be fun. But yeah, this happened. Like, you can ask anyone that was in the class. Yeah, so I kind of exposing, but I didn't really say the name, so I guess I didn't really do anything, so I can't really get in trouble. Okay, well then.